What's up, YouTube? Hockey Autographs 2 back with two TTMs in the mail. One was postmarked from San Bernardino, the other one you can't see. I already opened these because I thought I already recorded this video, but I forgot to put my memory card in. I got one card signed by Tom Flores, and I got two cards signed by Doug Jarvis. There is two of those Doug Jarvis. They're 1980-81 Topps cards, unscratched. One is available for trade. That's all I have today. Thanks for watching.